This is the story of a man. A man whose pastor had a calling from the Lord. His calling was to Africa. Yes, Ebola, Africa. How one man was so affected by his good calling to help a needy people, he became irrational. And here is his story.
Church tonight. The pastor just came back from Africa. He's probably Ebola infested.
Where are we going?
We're going to go to church tonight. The pastor just came back from Africa. He's probably Ebola infested. This way I can have my lesson and not get infected by Ebola.
Sure looks dangerous out there, huh?
Hey, tough going out there, but I gotta look out for myself.
I heard the news today, oh. guys are so sick. Yeah, you're going to put this on Facebook and the people in Kenya are going to see it.